Healthcare data today is fragmented, inaccessible, and often outdated. Much research is done using only claims data that misses critical information. Truveta Studio includes the most timely, the most complete, and the highest quality data on U.S. health, with de-identified longitudinal journeys for each patient and full patient medical records that are linked across providers with mortality, comprehensive social driver of health data, and claims data for this really rich look at healthcare in America.
One of the great things is that we can study any condition, drug, or device on Truveta Studio using yesterday's data today.
We've looked at who's getting COVID, when they're getting COVID, and as we're seeing more and more, we've also been reading the literature, and we do know that there's health disparities in many aspects of healthcare. We ended up looking at white and black populations and how things were different in terms of the medical treatment they received in the hospital, as well as how long they stayed in the hospital. We learned that black patients, when compared to white patients, received the drug of choice at a lower rate. We even went further and we started to look at outcomes, how long those patients were in the hospital. And we saw that black patients were in the hospital for a longer period of time than white patients.
And what we found was that early on in the pandemic, there were big disparities, particularly between white and black patients. But later, as time progressed, as we went into the Delta and the Omicron waves, that really diminished. We really started seeing that we were having what's known as parity, or everybody was getting fairly equal treatment. And that's a really great thing.
This specific study would not have been possible without that representativeness.
Every population being analyzed comes with a data sheet describing the representatives of the diversity of our country, the timeliness of the data, the completeness of the data. With Truveta, we'd like to earn trust in a new way, where we deliver complete transparency to where the data comes from. Humanity will benefit from the ability to ask and answer medical questions in days, not years like today. And these answers will be so meaningful to families like yours and mine.